Well, for anybody who is interested, the Buick motor really did blow. This is what I found in the ground on the oil spot below the car. Chunks. Chunks of aluminum. Chunks of cast iron with numbers on it. Pieces of piston ring. So obviously a piston and a rod went right through the side of the block, blew oil out the back, and that's why she caught fire. So there's the spot. Right there, catastrophic failure.
So you really can blow a Buick engine, but not after you beat the shit out of it with a 20-ton bulldozer.
Sweet.